One of the best forms of marketing that you can have for your product is word of mouth, where people will either directly recommend your product to their friends, or their friends just might see it and see you talking about it or using it. Something like the shoes that you wear or the phone that you have in your pocket. But in 3D printing, you don't really see this type of marketing. Sure, we talk to each other about the machines that we've got, and even though word travels fast, there's ways of reinforcing this communication that a lot of printers don't really actually use. But it's been hacked by a particular company to really accelerate how fast everybody heard about them. So the way this came about is a few weeks ago, I was scrolling through Instagram, and in that process, I saw a number of time lapses. After the first 5 seconds, I thought, man, that's such a nice time lapse, and I focused in on what machine it was. And it was a Bambu Labs. But then I thought how interesting it was, because the P1P is not the first one to ever have a camera implemented in it, but it is the first one to have really taken advantage of it and to have really cared about it. Most of the time, the camera on a printer is used to monitor the print, let you log in remotely so that you can actually look at the machine and make sure that the print is being successful. But I'm going to climb out on a limb here and say that Bambu Labs intended it for more, because the fact that their printer is completely cloud enabled allows them to easily, very quickly access the file to the time lapse. And since their camera is quite good and very well positioned, it creates a very good time lapse video. So now they've turned basically every one of their users into a marketer for them through word of mouth, because people share their prints, but what they're also sharing is the machine that it was made on. And this is brilliant. Many other printers out there are very good at marketing and very good at building word of mouth through other means, but very few of them have done it through the action of the printer itself. This is something that's really brilliant, and more people in every form of business should take into account. Try to build virality into your product so that whenever one person does use it and just shares a photo of a time lapse, that time lapse stands out and then also just happens to show off what your product is. Have a great day, everybody.